Welcome to this demonstration video of Resource Central, the meeting room booking tool for Microsoft Outlook, Office 365, and Exchange. In this video, we're going to be looking at how a catering person accesses the backend to find their orders and use reports. This video is from a service provider perspective, so if you have any questions or want to see how the actual booking process takes place, please contact us for a demo or take a look at one of our other videos where we go through the end user booking process. In our first example, we will be logging in as a catering person. Once we've logged in, we can see two different sections as a caterer. We can see daily tasks and reports. If you're a caterer who has a deadline on all of the orders, meaning that when you come in the morning, you're certain that the orders for the entire day are in place and that nobody can change them, then the suggestion would be to go directly into the reports. In reports, as a caterer, you can see all of the standard reports that come with the system that are relevant for you. For a caterer, I would suggest that you click on the cantina, and here, if we're talking about today, we can just leave the date on today's date and press Run Report. The result is then that we get a nice chronological report showing us what we have to do today. And this is showing when do we have to serve what, to which room, who is the organizer, and we're also including contact information like a telephone number from the Active Directory. There's also an order number for this order, as well as the end time of the meeting. And as I said, this is really great when you have a deadline associated with your orders, so that when somebody is placing a catering order, they're not allowed to do so too close to the meeting start. And this allows for the catering department to maintain a list of all of their actual orders. And in case there's any changes that need to be taken place, then that should be done directly by a contact to the caterer. Another way to look at all of your orders as a caterer or any other type of service provider is to use the Orders app. When we click in here, we see the same type of information that was generated in the report, but in a more interactive format. So here we can see all of the different deliveries that we need to. We can sort these by the different aspects here at the top. We can also see the total order, what it was that was ordered, as well as additional information, in this case a cost code for who has placed this order. In the example of a caterer, we can also go in and make changes to somebody's order in case there's an issue. For instance, we can see that there is an order here for some lunch. In case there's an issue with the lunch, maybe we can't provide this service, then we can simply click into this specific order and make changes to the items for which we are responsible for. A simple example could be that the drinks that this person has ordered are not available. So we can say that there are no mineral water options, and then add a different type of beverage, for instance. This will add the new item to the order, will remove the old item, and then if we scroll down, we can put a comment in here saying, sorry, no water. And then when we update this, the order is updated in our system, and the organizer is going to receive a confirmation that there has been this change and a reason why. The concept of the reports and this order system are the same whether or not you're a catering person or an AV team member who might be responsible for setting up projectors and video conferencing. It could also be the same for a facilities person whose responsibility could include table arrangements and so forth. Everybody who has a responsibility can have a login to this system where they can keep track of all of the requests that have been issued and make print off reports, as well as make any changes, necessary changes to the request. Thanks for viewing this quick demonstration of Resource Central's backend, where service providers are able to maintain their orders and reports, as well as the administrator being able to make changes to the application. Please contact us at www.add-on.com to learn more about Resource Central, the room booking tool for Microsoft Outlook, Exchange, and Office 365.